see what he's been able to do on this drive, turning things around for this Hawaii offense. Iosefa now gets the call. And Iosefa breaks a tackle, and look at him go inside the 15-yard line. Joey Iosefa, 240 pounds, straight lining it into the red zone for the Warriors.
Yeah, Johnson finally chased him down from behind. You don't get many running plays from this Hawaii team, but Iosefa found something off the right side, and it took all of Travis Johnson's speed to chase him down from behind.